y'all can come get y'all, whatever. Yeah, don't email me about whatever, pay whatever. Nah, you get on the phone, you can call me. And yeah, set it up. I'll tell you, yeah, what it's gonna cost you. And yeah, let's get it on. But with me, Charlie Boy ain't enough. That'll be over with. I'll still be ready to go. I got too much stamina. That's just a warm up. So, in my mind, go ahead. Knock out two of them. I'll take them both on one day. So, all in my, just looking at my email and look, and that's what they saying. There go your answer, homie. What MJG said, I'd be obliged if you step outside. Like, hey man, that ain't nothing to me. And shout out to Bosco 100, cause hey, he's scared of that boy. Bosco, all y'all gotta do, I would show y'all on here, but then YouTube got crazy with my, look, he was calling me about it. Man, ain't no need to do all that. I'm giving you my answer. Set it up. Stop all this. Set it up. But yeah, he's scared to death of Bosco. I would show y'all on here, but YouTube act funny if I show somebody else content or somebody else video. They just did shout out to Bosco, man. Bosco just did an interview with a little dude this morning. I guess they've been coming at Bosco with it too. You know what I'm saying? All right, whatever. So, Bosco told him, they say, we'll pay you 50 racks or whatever. You know, Bosco just told him the truth. He wasn't bragging, y'all. Bosco just told him, man, I just did a pay-per-view fight, man. Like, 50 racks ain't really no money, you know, to be fine, but I will come to Dallas and do that for 50,000. Yeah, I do it. So dude say, well, Charleston White's smaller than you, so what, like, how you gonna do that? What you gonna do, whatever? Man, Charleston, Bosco told him, man. Bosco told him. Bosco say, all right, I'll fight him one hand behind my back. So the promoter dude like, man, okay, we got your word on that. Bosco telling him, you got my word. I will fight him with one hand behind my back. So now it's all on Charleston White. He ain't gonna take that fight. He's still scared. Oh, I'm gonna fight him. I got one eye. Poke his eye or whatever. Bosco say, I'll put a patch on over one of my eyes. That life. And boys that know, I live that life. But they know I'm chilling now. They know I'm cool. I'm a YouTuber. Hey man, I'm a YouTuber. I'm just a YouTuber. I don't want no problems. I don't want no problems. I'm just a YouTube. Please. Please. Look. No, listen to me. Look. Look at me. Look. Please. I'm just a YouTuber. I'm just a YouTuber. I don't want no problems. Please, y'all. Please. Please, I'm just a YouTuber. I don't want no problems. I don't want no conflict. I don't want no problems. I don't have no money. Yeah, I don't have weapons. I do not have weapons. I repeat, I do not have no money. I do not have no weapons. I'm just a YouTuber. Okay? Look, man, I'm just trying to make me a couple dollars, go get me a pair of shoes, and when I get my shoes, I want to be able to buy my son some shoes.